Baldwin's soldiers, they fight for you and me. With courage they are heroes who have fought to keep us free. From every race and gender, nationality, American soldiers of why our nation's free. He was just a lad, a young man of 18, recruited by the military, the United States Marines. So he signed up, got his uniform, his dog tags and his boots. They gave him a gun and they taught him how to shoot. Devil dogs and leather necks, United States Marines, in service of this country, they fight to keep us free. Their duty is an honor, a patriotic deed. Devil dogs and leather necks, United States Marines. They send them on tours of duty to a foreign land to see the hell and wars that they cannot understand. The loss of hope and shattered dreams, things aren't what they seem. It robs their eyes of innocence, the sorrow they have seen. Before daybreak, they flew him back to Arlington and laid a hero in his grave. A six-gun salute and taps was the song they played. Fallen soldiers, they don't die, they just fade away. So when you see wounded warriors who need help to make ends meet, won't you reach a hand out to them, lift them to their feet, or parade them in their wheelchairs, march with them in D.C. They paid the ultimate sacrifice to show freedom isn't free. American soldiers, they've died for you and me. From every branch of service, they fought to keep us free. Every race and gender and nationality, American soldiers of our nation's free.